was murdered at the Cotton Gin in Liberty. They left his body on the street for several hours, and then they brought it to Macomb. And Dr. Anderson, who was in the back, called me and asked me to come with him to the funeral parlor. And it was Dr. Anderson who took the bullet out of his head. So the murder of Herbert Lee really was the first bookend. Medgar came down to do the service here at Mount Pilgrim, and then Medgar was assassinated. And then Lewis Allen was assassinated. And those three deaths really bookend the movement here in Mississippi.
Amen.
And you all should, as part of your family history, really make it a point to understand how important your family has been.
Amen.
In this country.
Brother Robert Moses from the Student Nonviolence Coordinating Committee. Mm-hmm.